Without endeavor, it is available. Why are you making endeavor? You are a fool. You are a fool. Not making endeavor to get material enjoyment, sensual enjoyment. Without endeavor, it is available. Any body, any planetary systems. But in other bodies, there is no chance that one can develop complete Krishna consciousness or pure devotion to Krishna. His only chance is available in this human body. Therefore, this is known as Durlabha Janma, rarely achieved birth. In Bhagavata, many places this has been said. Sadhu Mahajan Acharyas, they have also said repeatedly. Seventh canto Bhagavata, 7, 6. Fifth verse says, Tato dati takusala khemāya bhava-māśritaḥ sarīraṁ puruṣaṁ jāvanna vipadyeta puṣkaḍaṁ. Retranslation. 7, 6, 5. What the verse? Tato jati takuṣaḍa? Yes.
Therefore, while in material existence, a person fully competent to distinguish wrong from right must endeavor to achieve the highest goal of life.
What is the highest goal of life? What is that? Yes, develop pure devotion to Krishna, yes.
As long as the body is stout and strong.
Stout and strong, yes. Very stout, strong body. Huh? Your feeble body? Huh? Your body, weak body? No, strong and stout, yes, yes.
And is not embarrassed by dwindling.
Not embarrassed by dwindling, is dwindling, yes. Dwindling, yes. Dwindling, very strong, strong body. Yes, yes. Bolo. Yes. Prahlad Maharaj, this is Prahlad Maharaj's statement. Prahlad Maharaj says, yes.
Therefore, while in material existence, a person fully competent to distinguish wrong from right must endeavor to achieve the highest goal of life. As long as the body is stout and strong and is not embarrassed by dwindling.
He must make endeavor how to develop pure devotion and complete Krishna consciousness. So not waste even one moment. No, don't waste. Chaitanya Bhagavata says, javat marana nahi upasanna hoy tavat seva krishna karyanishchay. As long as death has not come to you, body is strong and stout, take care how to develop complete Krishna consciousness, Krishna bhakti. 11th canto of Bhagavatam also says, Durlava manusa deho dehi naam khena bhangura. Manusa deho durlava. This human body is really achieved body, achieved bath, khena bhangura. But sometime, any moment, it may be finished, death may come, but don't. As long as death has not come, only endeavor a wise man should make how to develop complete Krishna consciousness, how to develop pure devotion. Do you understand? Indriya sukha, sensual enjoyment, sense gratification, material enjoyment is available in any other body, in any planetary system. One should not make any endeavor for that. First canto, 1, 5, 18, he said, tallabhyate dukhapadanyata sukham. 1, 5, 18, read.
persons who are actually intelligent and philosophically inclined should endeavor for only for that purposeful end, which is not obtainable even by wandering from the topmost planet, Brahmaloka, down to the lowest planet, Patala.
Not available. That bhakti is not available anywhere. It is available in this world. Intelligent man, persons, make endeavor for that. Without any endeavor, this material enjoyment is available. Sense enjoyment is available. Do you think the dog makes any endeavor to get it? Hog makes any endeavor to get it? Or a worm in the stool makes an endeavor to get it? Why are you making endeavor to get this material enjoyment? You are a fool. Do you understand? Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur says, Vishaya Sukhamanyata Prachina Karmata Eva Sarvatra Naraka Sugara Janmadapati Labhyate Dukabhat. Do you want misery? Suffering? Unhappiness, birth, death, old age and disease, these are miseries. You want it. You don't want. Why it comes to you? Though you don't want, still they come to you. Birth comes, death comes, old age comes, isn't it? Disease comes. You don't want. Why they come? Because it's already allotted to you according to your prarabdha karma. Understand? Similarly, according to your prarabdha karma, this material enjoyment, whatever is available, definitely come to you. No need of making an endeavor for it. As miseries come without endeavor, similarly, the sense enjoyment, material enjoyment will come to you according to the allotment and your prarabdha karma to you. Why are you making endeavor for it? The poor. Do you understand? 11th canto, 11:8, chapter 1 verse says, Sukham indrakum dadam surgi narakai vacha dehi no jad jatha dukham tasman nechati tad buddha. Yeah. This indriya sukha, material enjoyment, material sense enjoyment is available in heavenly planets. In hellish planets also. Yes. As dukkha, the misery, unhappiness, birth, death, old age and disease available, and similarly, without endeavor, everywhere, and this material universe in any bodies, similarly, this indriya sukha, material enjoyment, sensual enjoyment, is available in any body, any planetary system. So one who is wise and intelligent, he should understand that and he should not make any endeavor for it. Only he should make endeavor how to develop complete Krishna consciousness or pure devotion. This is not available in any body. It is only available in human body. Do you understand? 7-6. Bhagavata 7th canto. This is again Prahlad's statement. 7-6-3. Sukham indriyakum daitya deha yogino dehinam sarvatra labhyate daipa tatha dukham adatnata. Yes.
Prahlad Maharaj continued, My dear friends born of demoniac families, the happiness proceeds with reference to the sense objects by contact with the body can be obtained in any form of life.
Any form of life. Yes. Dog form or hog form of life, or a worm in the stool also is available, yes. Yes?
According to one's past
fruitive activity. It's already allotted to you, yes.
Such happiness is automatically obtained without endeavor.
Without endeavor obtained, yes. Why are you making endeavor? You are a fool. Whole. Yes.
Just as we obtain distress.
Yes. Nobody wants distress, it comes to you because of your prarabdha karma. Similarly, it will come. Do you understand? Brahmanarya Purana says, Aprarthitani dukkhani jathiva yasti dehinam sukhanyapi tathamanne daivam atratirichyate. Same meaning. Like nobody wants misery, unhappiness. It comes according to the allotment of his prarabdha karmas. Similarly, this material enjoyment, sensual enjoyment comes. A wise, intelligent man should not make endeavor for it. Do you understand?